My name is Felicia Williams, and I work at Facebook in augmented reality and virtual reality. Augmented reality is going to really change the way that we think about using computers, and it's a really fun place to be right now. Whether you're making an animation, an app, or a game, it's often necessary for your computer program to test a condition to see if it's true or false. To do this, we use a Boolean expression, an expression that can only evaluate to either true or false. This is similar to asking the computer a yes or no question. Let's look at three types of expression that we can make with comparison operators. Two equal signs compares the values in each box and asks, are these two values equal to one another? The greater than sign compares two values and asks if the value on the left is greater than the value on the right. And finally, the less than sign compares the two values and asks if the value on the left is less than the value on the right. For each comparison, we will get either a true or false answer. For example, when playing a game, you may get a bonus when you reach a specific score, say 100. To know when to give the bonus, the computer will use a Boolean expression that asks, is the value stored in the variable score equal to 100? If the expression evaluates to true, then you will get a bonus. If it evaluates to false, nothing happens. We can use another comparison operator to make our game even more accurate. In this example, the bonus is only given if the player's score is exactly 100. But if the player passes 100, they should still get the bonus, right? To do this, we'll use the Boolean expression that asks, is the user score greater than 99? If this is true, then the player gets a bonus. By using Boolean expressions to ask true, false questions, you can make your animations, apps, and games even more dynamic and interactive for your users. Thank you.